Harvey Elliott has signed a new long-term contract with Liverpool. The 18-year-old has returned to the Reds and penned a five-year deal after impressing on loan at Blackburn Rovers last season. Elliott scored 7 goals and made 11 assists for the Championship outfit and was also nominated for the EFL Young Player of the Season award. But he will now join up with the Liverpool first team squad for their pre-season training camp in Austria, which gets underway on Monday. After signing his new contract, Elliott said, "It's always a nice feeling when you sign a new contract, especially for your boyhood club. It's all done and dusted now, so I've just got to focus on pre-season, get my work in and make sure I'm ready for the season. I think that's got to be everyone's aim, to get in the team, to get in and around it at least. It's not going to come easily. There's a great bunch of boys here and great talent, but it's down to me to work hard. I believe in myself that I can do it. I just want to be around the team, support everyone and be there if needed."